At 3:30 in the morning, a terrific blast awoke the sleeping town of Wrexham. Explosion and fire at Gresford was the dread message. Every able-bodied man turned out to the rescue, while at the pit head, groups of miners, their wives and children, are waiting and fearing the worst. Over 400 miners were working on the night shift when the explosion occurred, and examples of unparalleled heroism were shown. Volunteers gave up their lives to save their comrades. This chart shows the working of the Dennis main pit 3/4 of a mile below the surface. The explosion occurred about 1.5 miles from the shaft. 1/2 mile further on is the number 4 north, where the fire is raging and 200 miners are entombed. When the explosion took place, 6 men managed to climb up an air shaft, and so fortunately escaped. Mining experts have been experimenting for years on the cause of mine explosions and fires. This demonstrator's heap of coal dust shows one ever-present danger. An electrical spark may cause coal dust to explode and create poisonous fire damp gas. And this experiment shows miners deliberately scattering coal dust for demonstration purposes. Watch the swift flash of flame all along the working when the detonator is fired. Just such a flaming outburst as this may have been the cause of the frightful disaster at Gresford. And hopes run high that many of the 200 brave miners now shut in that inferno may be rescued by the efforts of their courageous fellow workers.